Okay. I apologise. I haven't done the heading. Well, I did the heading. It's gone now, so I'll probably put KLR 650 update or something like that. Different to the last heading that I put up when I tried to upload a video that I made. Which, man, I tell ya, it's not as easy as it looks if anybody wants to get into this sort of thing. It's okay though, because it's teaching me certain skills that I wasn't aware that you even needed. Video editing, audio editing, anyway. So, update KLR, I've done heaps of videos, I've done heaps of audio, I deleted a lot of audio, but I think I might be close, you know. Anyway, that's life, and I thought, just upload something, FFS. Just upload something, give you an update. You know, I still want to be a YouTube moto vlogger. I'm getting there. Anyway, I've had plenty of practice anyway. So, there'll be no excuse. I'm just hoping the quality's up to standard. I thought I'd make this because I've spent days trying to edit this video, and then to upload it was like over 9 hours, which was okay because I slept over those 6 hours anyway, 6 of those hours. And then I thought, and then it didn't work. You know what was the most frustrating? I started to export it from the video editor, and then I thought, well, stop a sec, see if it works. So I cancelled it after about half an hour, and I had a look at the first 10 minutes because my computer's so slow, I couldn't really preview it properly on using the video editor. So I thought, hey, how about export it and play it on your VLC? Give it a go. Wouldn't play on Windows, and I'm thinking, what's going on? How about I try and upload it to YouTube itself? And it did exactly the same thing as the other one, 99%. It's just missing something that goes, that connects a 1 to a 0. It's missing something. So, you know, at the end of the day, I'm not going to get upset about it. Put up a vid. I'll tag it with my KLR. Look, so it's not clickbait. There she is. She had a 1,000 kilometre service yesterday. Took her for a good run today. And you know what? I thought, let's do some mathematics. So I did some mathematics. I worked out I've saved $540 from my Vulcan. It uses practically half in fuel. So I would have spent over $1,000 on my Vulcan gun here, there and everywhere in the last month. And I say $500 and something. Unbelievable, eh? I worked it out over a year, it's over $6,000. And that's like more than half of the bike. I suppose once I put everything on that bike that I want to put, that's about half. So it'll end up about a $12,000, $13,000 motorcycle. Yeah. So in 2 years, it'll pay for itself. Anyway, God bless yous. Thanks for watching my little bit. And yeah. I'll see you when I see you. Yeah. Look. I'm not lying, okay, see? That's audacity, okay. I'm trying my hardest to sort these audio problems out. You know, in the end, I'm probably gonna have to buy the U-Butte $300 device from the US that gets shipped out and for half the cost of the item itself. But hey, I don't care anymore. I wanna provide good content. The water pump's off, that means the missus is out of the shower, and I'm gonna get going, okay? Adios, amigos. Ooh, baby, ooh, ooh. She's a good singer in the shower. See ya.